People living in 20 apartments in the Lakes of Delray had to evacuate today after a roof fire sent flames and black smoke shooting into the air. The senior living community is on Ashland Lane near Atlantic Avenue. Terry Parker is live with more on what started the fire and when people will be allowed back inside. Terry?
Yes, it looks like people are back in. FBL had to cut the power to this apartment building this afternoon after a roof fire sent people scurrying, carrying their pets and their prized possessions. Dozens of people in this retirement community were forced out of their apartments this afternoon as thick black smoke billowed into the sky, visible all the way from I-95 to the east. The fire chief says the fire was contained to the roof. No one was injured, and they got it out in about 30 minutes. But it was frightening to many people who heard the sirens and saw the flames and smoke right outside their apartments.
It's a fire. The flames are coming out.
And that's all I know. All we did was pack the cats and get the papers and out. That's all.
Were you scared?
Yeah, this is my fourth one in an hour, I think.
Firefighters did keep people back until all the danger was over. Then they had to wait for FBL to bring the power back on. Now, some apartments did suffer some water damage, but no one was injured. The fire chief out here live tells us this afternoon that the cause is still under investigation. However, he mentioned that there were some workers on the roof earlier this week, and that might have factored into the cause. Live in Delray Beach, I'm Terry Parker, WPBF 25 News.